here I am behind the scenes at HMV record store in Oxford Street in London. And it's a scary moment for me. I've had to do a lot of preparation for this. There are millions of people outside waiting to see me. And so we better get started. Ready? Let's go, let's go, let's go. Rock and roll. Rock and roll. Okay. It's a big moment for me. It's a big day. We've got stairs. We've got doors. We've got millions of people. And they're all waiting for me. Rock and roll. Here we go. Okay, I'm ready now to face the general public. Lots of people are waiting out there. Attention's mounting. Rock and roll. Rock and roll, everybody. Rock and roll. Here I come, here I come. I'm coming out. Millions waiting for me. Rock and roll. Rock and roll, everybody. Whew. My God. I'm feeling it. My heart's racing. It's really frightening. It's terrifying. Thousands of people. Millions of people. Yeah. Jesus, man. Rock and roll! Rock and roll!
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, rock and roll. HMV, please welcome on stage. Annie Lennox.
Rock and roll, everybody. Rock and roll, there's millions here.
Hi, yeah, we just come to get an album signed. Love Annie, been a fan since I was little.
Hi Annie, I think you're amazing. Your voice can move me to tears and I've loved you for ages.
This is why we came to London from Japan.
The album's superb, Annie, and good luck in the future, whatever you do.
It's a privilege to meet you. I've always admired your music and what you believe in.
That's what I've worked for it and it's been worth every minute, so...
You have to give a message to Annie.
Do we?
Oh, she's crying!
And what's your favourite song?
Shining.
Every night you listen to that, don't you? And should you be in bed by now? Yeah.
When I was 10 years old, Diva was the first album I ever bought and it inspired me to be a designer. And Annie has just been a constant inspiration for me, and I love her work, I love her visuals, I love the person she is. I think she's the finest artist of our time, possibly. Yeah, thank you.
It's Annie Lennox here in the HMV store in Oxford Street. And God, thank you very much everybody for coming to the signing. The head count at last was 6,297, and I signed every single one. And you have to say, that's damned heroic for Britain.